Hey, I'm Amy. I cared so much about what other people thought of me that I wasn't even really aware of how unhealthy my relationships had become. When I finally turned to God, He took all the broken pieces that were inside of me and put them together and gave me a new purpose and a hope. Now I wake up every morning knowing that I'm loved completely by the one whose opinion matters most, and I can be free to be myself.